I've been searching for a collective noun for elephants. I know you're all thinking, it's a herd of elephants, Meredith. But in my house, I have so many elephants that I need a collective noun larger than four letters. What I have is a burden of elephants. And I need you all to help me find a cure.